Michael met this older lady at the grocery store.
And
the lady was ahead of him, and she was short on money. Michael came out of his pocket to pay the remaining balance. Her and Mikey became friends. And so my wife and I always try to instill good in our kids. And I'm going to tell parents and grandparents, continue to always instill good in your child. Because sometimes you may not see it at home, but you eventually will see it. And so Michael became friends with this older lady, and Michael used to give her groceries every 2 weeks. My wife and I, we always wondering why was he buying groceries every 2 weeks? Where's he taking his groceries to? And he was taking it to her, but he never came home. He never came home and said, "Mom and Dad, look what I've done." And we didn't know that until at least about a week after his funeral. Aww. And so one of the things that we want to do in Mikey 23 to continue is to give back. So the fall class, even though that we pay our youth on the weekend, but out of one day, which is a Saturday, we are designated to give back to our elderly that can't afford to do minor repairs into their homes. And so we got one on the charts now. We're getting ready to have another one. This one elderly lady, she's handicapped, and she reached out to us and said, could you help? And so these, again, I want to teach our youth to give back, because it always takes a what?
A village.
And when I tell everyone, Pastor Christine, she knows this more so than anybody. Would you stand up? Tell the crowd what is I Am Mikey 23. Explain to them what that is. Lives on because of you. And I want to thank you. Give yourself a round of applause. So I want to say one thing. this is our first annual Gala event. And I appreciate you having patience with us. Because we love to see your beautiful faces, we love to see you dressing, we love to see each and every one of you. My wife, you know, this was a lot on her. This is a lot on her. She's not here right now, but I want to give her a round of applause.
She was working hard. Absolutely.
We have a couple. I like to have my brother. He always says he's a handsome one.
Was Chris for a show, right?
My mind, my spirit, there is no stopping. Dancing in an Eagle County community. Can I get a hand for him?
Oh, no, God bless you. Y'all gonna get some fans. So it was created a long time ago.
This is our first year. Also, Michael was very close to his auntie, Carla, which was my wife's sister. And so the humanitarian ward that we call it is Mikey Carla Humanitarian Ward. And we will have this every year for those who give back and help the community. And we would like to give one to Dr. Willie Davis.
Oh!
We have one more award that we're going to wrap it up for tonight. I would like to, somebody bring my wife out front for me, please.
I am Mikey 23. Me too. Me too.
I am Mikey 23.
I am Mikey 23.
I am Mikey 23.
I am Mikey 23.
Thank you.
I am Mikey 23.
To be at this gala tonight to celebrate the life of Mikey and his life and his legacy that lives on through the work of the foundation, Mikey 23, that's helping our community and our children to learn skills and to live healthy, happy, and joyful lives. And it's a joy to be together with a community that's working together to make it happen.
So let me tell you, the first annual gala of the Mikey 23 Foundation was absolutely phenomenal and fabulous. And this is what we do as a community. We come together to support, to uplift, and to celebrate. And so all of you who know the McKissic and the work that they do,
we'll be right back.